Nice play on the left wing side, Oswald. Towards it, Oswald, in alone, scores!
Prong was desperately trying to answer back here. It's a nice little behind-the-back move there by Brown. Fakes the behind-the-back pass and an easy layup. What a play there by Brown.
Got a lean there with the nice.
On the lead again.
Half spin move and nails the jumper. He looks for more here. And he slams that one home. A two-hand jam. Almost able to get her own rebound, but Randall able to haul it in. She's got numbers. Give to connecting. Why not? Another three.
Oh,
and she
word.
Drills it. That was Randall, hits one, three off the front iron there. Offensive board by the Bisons, and Konechny, why not? Jacks up another one, and it's a swish.
And this game ends with Nicole Konechny literally scoring
yes.
half the points for the Manitoba
That's
Bisons.
Right. Yeah.
Rebounds there, the scrambling is just continuing. Another shot, it's deflected. Goal, oh, diving, what? Saved by Spriggs. Nice save by Spriggs, and Laurencel takes it up. Laurencel has Franco with him on a two-on-one. Laurencel shot, scores! Laurencel goes top glove. Manitoba
wow.
takes down the number one team in the country tonight.